I'm sure, like most of you, I've been playing the new version of Minecraft, and dang is it terrifying. Now let me explain. I decided to start up a new hardcore world, having not seen much of 1.18 up until then, and it feels like an entirely other game. It took me almost an hour to get myself a full set of iron armor because of how scarce it is to find unless you're in a large cave. On top of that, I don't know if it's just me, but I can't find any coal when mining. Like, I literally have to go coal mining because I can't find any. Speaking of mining, these new caves that expose at the surface are awesome. So terrifying. One moment I can be running around a field, and the next I accidentally fall into a hole for 10 seconds till I hit the bottom of the world and lose all my stuff. I've never had to be so cautious just walking in the game. In one instance, I was mining in one of those large caves, and as I'm mining a diamond, a creeper just drops on me from above, and I'm barely able to block myself from being hit. Needless to say, even though Minecraft is more terrifying, I really love it. It's brought a lot of needed life and challenge back into the game.